here you go with Monday evening, starting after 3 o'clock for folks in Mount Airy, continuing to spread east through the evening in Winston-Salem and Greensboro. How long we stay in the snow event will help determine those totals. You can see that this particular model, hour by hour, is forecasting that mix to begin as we go into 10, 11 o'clock. And then things begin to taper off. So that will limit snowfall totals from getting too high, at least on this particular track. Our track would be a little bit better if it was farther south and east to get in more snowfall totals. One model predicting the higher totals, of course, up in the north from Galax, and as we head east, some lighter totals as we get some sleet mixing in. And this is looking to be a little bit more of where we're leaning right now at this particular point with the models. As we go into Wednesday, another forecast model wanting to bring in that 2 to 4 inches still for the Triad, still though with sleet potentially mixing in. So this is how it's shaping up. Give you an idea, our North American hour by hour, we take that cold front out of here by early Tuesday morning. And then on the backside, we've got more snowfall potential, especially for the mountains by Wednesday afternoon. Here you go with the second front. This one bringing in very light totals, but you might see some flurries also in the Triad and foothills. Highs today, maximum wind gusts anywhere from 33 to 40 miles an hour. Your feels like temperatures currently in the teens, even though you're in the 20s. Winds are certainly better than they were yesterday, but we're still cold. You're down into the teens tonight, 6 in Sparta and Galax. You've got those snow chances developing. As we go through early morning, you really start to stack up the snow afternoon. 20 degrees around 8 a.m. up to 28 for a high tomorrow from Winston-Salem through areas of Groomtown and Friendship, 26 in Hayes and North Wilkesboro. And you see those temperatures at best in McGrady and Sparta in the low 20s. So bottom line is we stay cold. We have the cold in place as all of that snow may fill in, and our snowfall totals likely the highest in the mountains. Here's your 7-day forecast. We are seeing those temperatures, of course, snowy on your Monday. Tuesday, some mountain slick conditions as well as slick and icy possibilities across the Triad, but we clear out and cool down and heading into next week and possibly round 2 for another system.